East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
Sup, Carl is sweet. Sup, sweet, what you want?
It's Mama. She's dead, bro.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
It's my money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my moms. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. Work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you. Retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. You don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut, Carl.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights, baller country. Now, I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.